ass bitch, tap in. Tap, tap, tap in. Diamonds dancing on your neck, nigga, tap in. Tap, tap, tap in. Fucking nigga, get rich, bitch, tap in. Tap, tap, tap in. MLB, I think gang, nigga, tap in. Tap, tap, tap in.
Preacher Squad, good morning, y'all. It's 5 in the morning. By the name of this title, you could tell what today is. It's moving day. It's a big day for me. I'm so scared. Like, my heart is in my ass right now. Like, I'm so nervous to move because, you know, I'm moving away from home. And for those of you watching this, you know, I love my mom very dearly. I'm very close with my mom. I'm like a handbag to my mom. So me leaving her makes me even more nervous, but I'm happy at the same time because she's happy for me and happy that I'm taking this big step. So right now I'm up. I just woke up. I'm about to go into the bathroom, you know, get myself ready, brush my teeth, fix my hair and everything. So you guys will also be part of this vlog. We'll be right back. Hey everyone, so now I'm getting ready to take some of these stuff outside. Like, it's a whole bunch of stuff. As you guys can see, it's a whole bunch of stuff. It's a lot of stuff, you know. I'm so scared. My heart is in my ass. Like I said to y'all early this morning, I'm really nervous. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm very excited. And I hope you guys are excited for me too, because there's gonna be a lot of step in progress. These top 4 years in college, I gotcha. Trust the process, believe in y'all. Hey guys, so I'm already ready. So now we're just waiting for time to pass by, time to go to BJ's, get a couple of stuff, you know, and be on my way. So guys, I'm getting ready to leave my house. My house is back there. I'm gonna be missing it. I know y'all see how packed this car looks. It is super packed. Like, I'm ready to go. Like, good luck to me. Look at the journey. As you guys can see, I'm in the car. My things over here. Hey guys, so I just got to BJ's. So we gotta go in. We're gonna get a few things.
We're in BJ's doing last minute shopping to take her to college.
How you feel?
I'm not feeling well, but I'm pushing it for my daughter.
Are you happy? Are you scared?
I am happy. I'm scared. I want to cry because she won't be home with me tonight. So it's a lot.
So right now, when BJ's just trying to get a couple of snacks and stuff that I will need until I'm able to come back out and get some more stuff, but just to get a little stuff for now, which will work, hopefully, you know me. But that should be it, yeah. We're gonna keep.
You need to get it. If he don't wanna love you the right way, he ain't gonna. It ain't where he's at, it's where he wanna be.
Yeah.
vision. For example, over here as well. One thing I should tell you guys is, if you're going away to college, it's a good experience. You should take that experience. Right now I'm stuck at the moment of decorating this room. Like, I don't know what to do, but it's coming along. I got it. I see the vision. You guys who see the vision. I gotta put up my curtains.
I wasn't playing. I had to bring my PlayStation with me. I know what's up. What's up, Alicia Squad? It's Alicia back in the building. A day, so you know this is part of the college dorm tour. I'm sorry it took so long to really upload this part of the video, but this is my room. I have Nipsey Hussle. Everyone that knows me know I love Nipsey Hussle. I got the lights, flamingo, as well. Then I got this. I got a tape street. I just put that up today, actually. Then I got my curtains, I got my flag, I got everything on my table, laptop, everything. Looks crazy right now. My bed, got things under my bed as well. Got my books over here, everything. You know, they're about to look closet, but closet is packed with things, but it'll work. Like button, comment, share, and definitely subscribe and press the notification bell as well. If you're coming back to the channel, thank you for supporting me as well. Make sure you do the same as before. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you.